We cast a wide net. We talk to candidates all over the country. And I can tell you, I couldn't be more excited about where we landed. I think that we have the most talented soccer mind in the country, someone that can continue the upward trajectory of our program right now and maximize the roster that I see in front of me to compete again for another championship this fall, an SEC and a national championship, and someone that can continue to build the program. And we're excited to rally behind your new leader. So it's my honor. I'm excited to introduce your new head coach, Joe Kirt.
Listen, you guys are so amazing. And thank you to these guys for listening to you and really taking in what you had to say to them. And they want you guys to have as much success as humanly possible here, and are going to do everything in their power to make sure that happens. And I know you guys know that myself and John want the same thing that they do. We want the ultimate success for you guys. I couldn't be more excited to have the opportunity to spend more time with you guys. And that's what it comes down to. And just so thankful for the opportunity that was presented to me and what you guys have done already. Can't wait to see where we go.